Welcome to the University of Pathology video series. My name is Imani Hudson, the normal histology of the uterus. Today we are going to discuss the secretory and menstrual phases of the uterus using virtual slides 158, 159, and 161. First off, let's discuss some general info before we dive deeper. This right here is the endometrium, which has two layers, the stratum functionalis and the stratum basalis. Then underneath the endometrium, as you can see, is smooth muscle, which is the myometrium. Last is the perometrium, which is the outer surface of the uterus. Now on to a discussion about the phases of the endometrium, specifically the proliferative phase, secretory phase, and menstrual phase. The first slide is a picture of the proliferative phase. Right off the bat, you can see the glands in the proliferative phase appear more or less circular or tubular, whereas in the secretory phase, they take on a corkscrew shape and actually fill with glycogen. In the proliferative phase, you see mitotic figures in the stroma and in the epithelial lining. In the secretory phase, we see the changes in the glands that was mentioned before, as well as changes in the stroma. To the right, you may notice these spiral-looking figures, which are actually called spiral arterioles. These small arteries supply blood to the endometrium and become much more prominent in the secretory phase. In comparison, the menstrual phase has abundant blood, which are actually these bright magenta areas. And during this time, the functionalis layer of the uterine endometrium is left off. This can be seen as the tissue in this area, which appears to be deteriorating and thin. Well, that's all for today, folks, and thank you for listening.